Greetings, everybody. This is Lisa Suiza, and this is a part of my every other monthly gathering online, which is called Devotion. It is simply a space where we can tune into spirit and where, through me, I allow activations and messages to come through. It's really a place where you can allow your soul to be nourished, where you can release, reside in a moment of relaxation, allowance. So here we go. So first of all, what I would like to invite you to do is to simply tune into your body. If you feel like closing your eyes could be a good start, or simply putting one hand on the heart and one on your womb space, belly. So this is a good way for us to just feel what's going on in the body. So just close your eyes for a minute. Breathe with me in, slowly out, and just feel what's going on in your body. Feel where you're at. Understand with every breath in and every breath out who is really present in this chair where you're seated. Who is it that has the full presence and residency over your spirit, over your body, in this time-space reality? For in fact, is it your soul, your spirit, the greater I am? There is seated in a human form, in a body, on this chair. So if we take a moment to simply tune into that part of ourselves that has the deeper knowledge, the deeper wisdom, that is tuned in. Deep breath in, deep breath out. And what we want to have awareness of and activate as a soul presence in our everyday life is our heart space. The deep sacred heart space is where we are connected. And it's a practice. It's always going to be a practice until it flows naturally. And you can reside from this space in any moment, time, any reality that you may experience. Hence, the purpose for devotion. And if you want to check into devotion, I will post them on my Instagram, but also the more lengthy version through my website. So let's begin. As we tune in deeper, I will allow just a few minutes, seconds. Everything I work with is intuitively guided. It's channeled through me as a multi-dimensional conduit. I believe as souls, this is our full potential. And all we need to do is allow through activations such as these, through time, through practice, for it to fully come into awakened form. Yet there is no pressure. You always have the knowing of what's good for your soul, what's important for you in every given moment. So also trust that. Trust what you're ready for. You know what's good for you. You know what's not good for you. Once you feel, tap and tune into the belly, the womb space, your heart. Allowing that which is needed for you and only you, that which wants to come through you and only you, to have its own organic form, time and space. So I'm going to tune in now, asking for guidance. The mother to hold us. For you to be fully rooted with a light column going all the way down into the earth. As you breathe in and out, feel this light column go all the way through the womb space, root chakra, base chakra, down into the crystal core of the earth. Through the crystal base of the earth core into the loving hold of our mother. She holds you, she protects you, she guides you through. Feeling how she's nourishing you from a soul perspective. Feeling the nourishment coming through this tube of light, going all the way up from the core of the earth into your womb space, belly, going all the way up to your heart. Feeling it being connected to your heart. And slowly, with every in-breath, allowing it to rise all the way up to Source, Creator of all, Mother, Father, Sky, Mother, Spirit, Father, Sky. And when you're fully anchored in your light tube, your core light, feel into that space. Take your time. So what will come through this session is all kinds of different activational sounds, light language. It can be different tones, channeled messages. It's all usually just what is needed in this moment. We are this is the solstice, so this is also with the purpose of anchoring in fully. That which wants to come through in the building up to, if you're watching this before the solstice or on the solstice and for the thereafter. So just receive, breathe in and out. Look me in the eyes. Take in the light that wants to be transmitted, and may we begin. Kus tuk te aung mok te kuas te tu ka ikien mo te ratu ka ik te shu un tu ke ato ke se e te ruma ki atu te shu amba ki atu ki te na sha e ki ananani ki o te ki ra wa se shu ani na ki a wa e ka shu uru tu kutsuk tu ne ki te kinu ne ki te ki ush te kinu mo ki te ush ka ana Iku te ke ush ki urat ki ma ki te orak te emus ki tik 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 tik. Breathe in and out. This is light technology, high frequent energy being transmitted. Just be aware of any sensation. Allow it just to come through. We're being guided and assisted with light encoded language to awaken that which is dormant within you. There is nothing you need to fear in these times. It's rather an unraveling of who you are not, and that which you need to be more of. Not as a need coming from the outside, but more so a deeper longing from within your heart. You were made by creation, divine light, and therefore you seek your soul remembrance, will always seek towards more of that light. And it's okay to stumble and fall because it's an unraveling, right? It's a journey. and we come back to remember how to find our ways. There are days in my human self, this body, where I tend to forget. And all I need to do is to tune back into my heart space, connect to the higher divine intelligence which resides within me, surrender it, connecting it, and creating it from a higher perspective so that I can anchor it in and draw it into the 3D. How I see it as a light being doing light encoded work is for me mostly to live a very human embodied self. Yet it doesn't mean that these codes doesn't want to come through me, but it still means that I show up every day to allow what wants to come through to come through. Going about my days as a human self. There is no separation anymore, remember? This is about the divine sacred union within you so that you may embody both spirit and matter into one. You're not supposed to be a galactic, dancing, prancing, you know, light embodied code, an activated light being only up in the ethers. You were created with a body, a soul within a body, but still a body on an earth where you can do, be playful, joyful, and create that which comes from a higher perspective this time. So allow yourself to take in everything that comes through this video. And now we're going to tune in to work more on a deeper level, to tune into what is needed for this particular activation, for the blessed souls that are watching, for their highest good, for their highest timeline. So there's more light language that wants to come through. So there's this divine blessing that wants to unfold in your life. There's a greater perspective, a life plan, a lifespan that goes beyond your understanding. What I'm being told is you have not only the potential but the guidelines within you. There is no other person that will unravel and open these particular key codes, holes within you. You are a sovereign being, therefore it must be allowed from your soul's perspective, from within you. I cannot tell you how to unravel each and every aspect of your divine being. This is the unravelment, the unraveling from within your soul. Your soul understands and knows what I'm saying beyond the mind. You have the willingness to open these sacred light codes once you say yes and attune to the frequency, not with the mind, but with the heart. Allow whatever wants to come through this video. Allow whatever wants to grace you with sacred light encoded language and movement through my being to yours. There is no understanding needed from the mind. We are constructed in the mind, yet it is through the heart that we have a knowing. Allow that which wants to also release, to release with the in-breath, out-breath. Take it slow. You can turn this on and off again if you need to lay down, if there's things coming through for you. Does not need to be watched in a whole sequence. Just moving the energy, just tune in, receive. Understand this goes beyond the mind. Divine beings are here to assist. Gracefully accept your soul's mission. Gracefully accept this rose of everlasting love being transmitted from my heart to yours. There's nothing you need to do. Sweet, dear soul, there's nothing you need to do but be yourself. Allow that which has always been hiding, always wanted to have a free space to roar, roam free. Allow the divine blessings of who you are in this earth, on this earthly plane, in your everyday doings, towards the people surrounding you, towards your surroundings in general. Allow you to be the messenger of something greater, of a greater perspective. Allow that which is sacredly encoded in you without using any more fancy words, that which you are made of, to have an allowance to roam free. We do not need to break free. Can truly be a soft landing as you unravel and allow more and more of it to come through. Gently, gently grace yourself with the divine presence of who you are. Start embracing, seeing, caring for yourself with gentleness, with tenderness. Instead of these very, very harsh, demanding, exhausting ways which has been taught. They're extremely hard on your nervous system. They're demanding you to do so much, which you were not inherently built for. You were built for divine connection with spirit as a sacred vessel to express that in form. And when you punish yourself through thought form, through whatever is applied to your being, which is not your natural form, it takes so much effort, strength, to break free from that, because it's been the taught way of being. It's been the way that's expected. Yet it's not who you are. So in order to break free from that, give you first the allowance of gentleness to yourself, from yourself, and slowly see how your body is reacting to that, how your nervous system is doing when you step away from that which can be perceived as toxic to your body system, because your body system will pick up on that. Honoring yourself in every moment when you feel like too much is too much, when you feel like enough is enough, when you feel like there are certain people, places, circumstances, life structures that you've willingly put yourself in, it's okay for you to now step away, to honor and grace the deeper seated parts of yourself where you wish to be seen, where you wish to be honored. This is not a time for us to persevere. It is time to honor the unique soul that you came and that you are here to be as a divine being, but here on planet Earth. There's some toning that wants to come through just to end this activation. It's a lot of energy moving. All you need to do is just receive. There's nothing special, no wands and other devices. Energy is transmitted and it's in zero point of time, so you can watch this at any time. It would be transmitted the same. Thank you so much for for coming, showing up for yourself, for taking this time of divine presence. Breathe in and out a few more times with me. Allowing that which wants to be anchored in, just be integrated. Do not think about what's needed. Whatever is needed for you will be needed. The rest will just be discarded. Repeat after me if you feel called to. You can first hear what wants to be channeled as a sovereign proclamation. I hereby accept to gracefully embody myself as a sovereign being here on earth. I do not need to comply to any man-made rules of how to dress or undress my person and being. I hereby reclaim my full sovereign right to shine my divine light as a light bringer to this world, as a galactic entity that has been sent down to the earthly plane to play out such a bigger role in this body vessel. I hereby accept the flow of divine light, of divine synchronicities, allowance of all the greatness within me to come fully forth. I accept the mission which has been bestowed upon me, so I may ensure that all beings are indeed free. I gracefully accept this role, this divine, sacred journey that unfolds before me without understanding, but yet feeling through and through. What is my highest purpose here on earth? Amen, so it is. Thank you so much. If you want to tune in to one of these activations again, you can visit my page, massive_source on Instagram, or my website, amassivesource.com. My name is Lisa Suizu, and it was an honor to transmit this beautiful activation and channeled messages for you. May you walk in peace and may you be blessed beyond your understanding and reside right here. I wish you a blessed holiday with your loved ones, and do connect if you feel that this resonates. Thank you.